Britain's 94-year-old queen went for a horseback ride this weekend. Buckingham Palace releasing photos of Queen Elizabeth riding at her Windsor Castle estate just west of London. The 14-year-old pony's name is Fern. The queen has been living in Windsor during the coronavirus lockdown with her 98-year-old husband, Prince Philip.